All right, this is episode something of Retro Monogatari. I'm Gord.
I'm Andrew, and this is the William, Mr. Puke Machine.
Yep. This is the game that we're playing first is Momotaro, which is the legend, a local legend of a boy who was born out of a peach. And he's got some super strength, I guess.
Hajimete.
And also, Tsutsuki.
And tennis. Futsuyo. Futsuyo. Medium speed. Of text. So, once upon a time.
Mokashi Mokashi.
There was a grandpa and a grandma living. The grandpa went into the woods to get wood. The grandma went to the river to wash
clothes.
The grandma was washing her clothes when a peach did dobura koko. I don't know what that means. Grandpa and grandma were happy. There was a giant peach. They were going to cut open the giant peach. Then a lively baby jumped out.
That he's so naked because he's also got a headband and a hair tie.
Then, when he was six, he said, Momotaro, Grandpa, Grandma, I will go and kill the Oni-san.
I'm gonna kill the demons.
Momotaro, Sukunai ga.
You can't do it.
Tashi ga, be careful. You can't do it. You're too young.
100 somethings?
It's like 100.
Yeah. 100 years too young.
The devil is. You will not be able to make it. Later, Grandpa and Grandma, I will come back.
Good.
Now, the dev demon. Momotaro.
Grandpa speaking
so, Grandpa says, Momotaro, defeat the demon and come back.
Wow.
So, nearby. Oji-san, Oba-san, I'll be home, I'll go and come back. Oh, Grandpa, Grandma, I'll go and come back.
Yay, we're playing!
Oh, it's an RPG.
What? Which one of these is check?
Talk.
Hanasu.
Doku is tool. Shadaberu. Omotaru Ashimoto wa Shadaberu. However, there's nothing there. I think it means check, actually.
Yo, man.
Oh, Hanasu is talk.
Yeah. What's check?
Shut up, it means check.
You checked, but there was nothing there.
Yeah. I don't know. You should really be Omusu. I don't know what that means.
Sort of like old man Japanese.
Yeah.
Anyway, this place is boring. Let's go kill some demons or something.
You gotta find the dog. Ooh, you get the dog in the bird in the party.
Sweet.
I wonder if your parents gave me.
Fight dog!
Oni! This is Red Devil. Aka Oni, no. He attacked. Dōsuru, what are you gonna do? Momotaro.
Did I hit him for 1 HP? Do I have to do this 13 more times? Oh, I think I missed last time?
What? Akaoni attacks, he does 1 point.
Is that my health at the top?
Yes.
Okay.
Momotaro, 1 point damage. Oni attacks, Momotaro, 1 point damage. Oh, I guess, I mean, I think he did it, right? 1 point. It says 1 on the screen. It's
1 point.
1 point of damage. Literally, 1 point no damage.
Man, 1 point of damage. This guy?
Yeah, you should have gotten flanked before you attacked him.
Nope. So, we've got William on a strict sleeping and napping schedule, but
he's not.
Yeah, Thursdays are kind of terrible.
It's because of all the games.
Definitely. No, it's because of the podcast and then this show. I hope these guys can heal me.
Your grandparents?
Yeah, what are they saying?
Hey
William, look, it's your grandparents.
Came back. Momotaro. He didn't do anything. Amari, you. He literally said, not much has changed since you left, I think. Muriko, Suru, Shaj, and Hayo. Literally, they're saying, like, not much has. There's not much here, I guess.
Maybe you didn't do anything yet?
Yeah, you haven't done much. So, your grandparents, you haven't done much, so...
This is definitely an in-like price.
Ayai!
It takes 5 monies.
5 monies? Well, that's a lot cheaper than other games.
Cheaper? Where... That one game was like...
One game was like...
Costs 100,000 gold. To sleep.
Man, at least he's not screaming.
Yeah.
I'd probably just jinx him.
Why did he jinx us? It's a little mushroom.
Onikinoko. The demon mushroom.
You mean all mushrooms?
Demon mushroom. Do you like mushrooms? Is that what you're
saying? I don't like mushrooms. Maggie doesn't like mushrooms.
I love mushrooms.
Yeah, you can have them.
I don't actually. I would never choose mushrooms to eat, but I would eat them if they're put in front of me. I don't like using this game because it's pretty simple Japanese.
Sweet. There's some kanji though, like all the kanji at the top.
Yeah, but that's like...
That went up when we killed
like
the last...
That's your health, that's your experience.
Is that experience? Is that
yeah,
like
and this is your mana.
Oh, man,
I... Oh, no, this is your money, Okane. This is, like, life. Because if this is, like, the kanji, you earn it in the thing, because it's, like, it looks like Yasumi, but it has the little... Like,
I haven't been doing kanji in the
did
they get to that? I know that like you can hit an arrow and see the kanji for
yeah. Well, whenever you learn the word first and then you learn the kanji.
Okay,
so this
good.
Is the kanji, it's like I don't remember what the word is for like HP points. It's like bow. Horyoku.
Kairyoku.
It's like
maybe Hairyoku.
Hairyoku. Oh,
maybe Hairyoku or Kairyoku. And the mana is Marioku.
Yeah, that's... Oh wait, that's not mana.
No.
That's... Because it's magic.
Well...
No, that is. That is it. That's your mana. And this is your, like, experience. Like, your heart, I guess. It's literally, it's the kanji for heart.
Heart.
I guess in this game you don't get experience, you just get heart. Like, ugh, I'm more brave. But then again, it could just be experience.
Man, my sense of time is all thrown off. Usually we do half an hour one game, half an hour another game, but we started really late.
Sorry, everyone.
Yeah. We can't reschedule around William's sleep schedule. Normally we'd have,
Oh, William is almost completely off the screen. Sorry. He's here again.
Normally we would have Maggie here to take care of the boy, but she's at an Enkai.
Yay, Enkai!
Probably she's driving
now. Yeah, so she's probably not driving.
She could take Daiko, I guess.
Daiko? Daiko's the best.
Daiko's pretty good.
You only have 3 life.
Yeah, I'm nervous about that. I figured I'd be good for 2 fights in a row, but maybe not. I think he missed me there.
Kogeki is... attack him. Kogeki! Playing Kingdom Hearts 2 in Japanese, so...
Yay! Just more. Made it!
I forgot to bring my notebook. I was gonna bring my notebook so I could write down, Gabe, like, J- Japanese that we're encountering in the games so that I can learn. So, everyone, your Japanese word for the day is kogeki.
Kogeki.
It means attack. To attack. Kogeki.
No,
it's like, it means...
It's
like to attack. But they both mean to attack. One means to, like, to strike, and one means to attack. But you, like, you usually when you choose the command, it's generally to, like, attack, and then it says you attack. It's a kogeki. It's Momotaro's attack, or his strike.
Cool.
Like, see, like, tatakao is to strike.
Tatakao. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Do your strike. And then this is, like, you are yours.
What's, how do you conjugate tatakao? Like, tatakaimasu?
Wait 1 second after that. Yeah, tatakaimasu. And then kogeki is the strike, so kogeki is the noun.
Bring my name a little closer.
It's just easier for me to have it on my right knee for some reason.
You don't trade spots, then you'll be playing. You'll be grinding by fighting mushrooms in this game.
Yeah, that's it.
That is about fighting mushrooms, apparently.
You also fought a red demon.
That was in the next zone.
Why did you kick me in the face?
No, you threatened Singer.
You can't have that phone.
Oh, my phone went off. I'm gonna be right back.
Alright, basically we're just gaining experience, maybe.
Gaining heart.
Yay, heart. And 2 money.
I wish I had my HP. I wonder if HP's in my HP.
You know, on the screen here, we've got a bit of stretching and tearing. Where's the remote for the TV?
Where's the power?
There we go. I think there are any monsters that you can fight on the bridge.
Maybe. I like how the games in the past, usually when you're on the bridge, you probably have to walk off the bridge and walk back on. I like in games so far that there have been, is whenever you're on the bridge, your background during the battle changes.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this one just has black background, so...
Oh, yeah.
See, you're in the same zone, you fight the red demon.
That is true. I'm going to admit that.
I'm trying to read it. Hiro.
Now you're off the screen on that side.
I'm off the screen because I'm leaning backwards. I'm trying to look at that screen instead of the tiny one.
You
just can't look at the one.
Close to the
screen. Aka Oni, 1 point of damage.
Yeah, I need to buy a better weapon or something.
You know, you haven't gotten really any gold from these guys.
You get like 2 or 3, it takes 5 to heal.
I mean, eventually you'll get enough heart to level up, hopefully. So you're 6 years old right now. I like that it tells you how old you are. It says,
nice.
In the corner. No, you were 6 when you started the mission. So
yeah,
I think as every boss you fight, you gain a year. Haha, that'd be awesome. And eventually you're an old man by the end of the year. I actually like this game.
Yeah, it's nice and simple.
It seems easier than all the other RPGs that we've been playing.
This one's probably targeted to like...
Children?
6-year-olds.
Hanasu! Five. And like, there's not much kanji besides what's at the top, and you don't really need to know what that is.
It's good for learning.
Yeah. Baby, stop scratching the wood. Hey baby, pay attention. Look, it's you. Look.
That's a flop house. I don't have any business there.
That's a tea house.
No.
It's his tea.
Well, some weird stuff. It's a shy guy.
It's a shy guy.
Sam.
Jinja ja yo. Tatemono, the building. That building is the Jinja.
It's the shrine.
Yeah. The building is a shrine. Completely frozen again. We'll start over again and not message you this time. William's been 90% off screen the whole time, but no worries. We can video talk soon.
Hi, Mom.
Hi. If it's still frozen.
Hachimaki?
Hachimaki.
What's the silicon?
Akado, red sword.
Oh. Take a red sword.
Bokudo, my sword. I think it's what that is. Mutsuki no. Take no do. I don't really know what those are. But... Do, what's do? Isn't... That's sword, right?
That's what you use to make bread and cookies.
Oh, wow. You're so clever.
I'm so clever. Katana.
Katana. Yeah, like, do. Do is like... Budo. Like, judo. Great. Like, the way of the... What's sword? Besides katana.
Boken?
Do. Do. To. 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 Yeah.
So these are all swords.
Yes.
Should I get the
Get the red sword. Red sword. Red sword. Red sword. Red sword. Red sword. Boku ni gori ja shina wa.
I have a chance. Do you want to equip it?
Yes.
Oh no, it's not buy.
Do you want to buy something else? Arigatou gozaimasu. Nani mo tsuku. You have nothing equipped. Your soul be is, I think, your equipment. Doku is your tools. Akado, go down to Akado. Oh, that's what you're doing. Go, yeah, down, Akado, and then Tsukao, please.
I don't have anything to use.
Now you have it equipped.
Do I?
Go back to your menu. Yeah, Akado is in your inventory, so you're holding it.
No, I was holding that. This chair is not very comfortable.
No, imagine how I feel every episode.
Well, now you get your taste of glory. You get to sit in the chair that is not terrible.
My chair looks better.
Alright, let's see if I deal any more damage. 1 point. I don't think that's the starting point.
No, it definitely said it was a point.
But I didn't actually choose anything. It was just like, use. And it was like, oh, okay, you use nothing. I think it was like, you don't have any consumable items.
But then, like...
Here, hang on. Put your chair, like, here. And William will be in the screen.
So, like, William just moves. Zobi.
Dude.
Yeah, your Zobi. It's in your Zobi, so you do have it equipped. Zobi is equipped. Maybe it should switch.
Watch the monitor.
What?
Tell him. William isn't in the screen. So, why am I not doing any more damage
then? Maybe it just is more crappy swords. Maybe it's like a fire sword and it doesn't really affect.
How is the sword that I bought worse than.
Maybe you have to build. Sword. Maybe you have to build, like, sword mastery. You have nothing. Hey! I think you just leveled up.
No, we got 3 money.
Oh. But what? No, you leveled up.
Also. Yay!
Taiyoku! You have it a bit. That's your TV dongle. That's like, dude. You don't need to save it to give it to the animals. See? Zolbi is your equipment, and Akado is there.
Now can I deal more damage to a thing?
I mean, you already had it equipped that last battle.
Yeah, now that I've leveled up.
Maybe. Right. Maybe.
Alright, last fight though. Now I'll switch to the next game.
Yay, last fight. Last fight. I need to buy a Famicom.
Yep.
And borrow games from you.
Yep.
Like this.
1 point, what the heck?
Maybe that's what I'll do next week, because I have the whole week off. Except Wednesday I take the driver's test.
Alright, I've had it with this game. No more!
I liked it.
Yeah, but like...
But it's...
No progression and damage.
Oh, you only did 120 again? You should have bought the katana when you could.
I couldn't. I didn't know about it. I did have this game set up too, but then between
William, I'm trying to keep you in the screen here, and every time I reposition you, he, like, moves to a point where he's not in the screen anymore. Stay.
Working. It's gonna work again. Jump,
baby. What are you reaching for?
Anything. He's a baby.
My favorite is he was sleeping over there.
There we go.
And then he wakes up. He wakes up and grabs.
Ow.
He grabs the
play this one?
Shelf. Okay, I'll switch you babies. Baby. You can have baby.
Yay, William.
All your babies are belong to us.
All right. Ooh, save files.
I don't...
Grace one. Jimu. Shukyo?
But I don't know.
Select. There you go.
Huh.
Hi.
Shukyo,
that game up. Ando
the Destroyer.
I'm Ando. Where's
you found it.
Do.
Za. Desu. To. No. Ya.
Owari. I'm finished.
Yeah!
Matte.
It's a desert.
Oh no. Shimatta!
Are you the kid with black hair or the kid with blue hair? I know that you're not any of the generic
stuff. I'm the kid with the blue hair.
You're the kid with blue hair?
Yeah.
No.
Because I'm not moving.
That kid looks like the kid on...
Hanase, don't speak. Don't speak. Watashi wa Ryojin Maru Wataru Totoma.
Gosh, this game just jumps you straight into the...
Konikai, this time, we're gonna save it. Wataru... Hoshinoda Wataru...
Wataru...
Together, we will fight.
Okay. Also an RPG, which is also not what we were expecting. I was expecting the Momotaro game to be a platformer or something.
Yeah. I did as well. But I guess everything... Oh.
Sorry, I can't let you through. Because this...
You...
This hallway is too narrow for two people, and I don't feel like moving. So you have to go all the way around this forest. Nice little settlement.
Yeah.
Is that the king of the settlement? Is he wearing a crown? I think he's wearing a crown.
Dashi, dachi, we.
The royal we.
Zazabisa. Let's go. Let's get some action.
Fight some trees. Fight. You're fighting.
Ah, yes.
Oh, sweet.
This is cool.
Oh, that is really cool.
I just died. Oh, I just died. Oh, he does damage.
Yeah! Man, my estimation of this game went up a whole bunch.
1 point no.
The fighting system is kind of like the one in Zelda.
Zelda,
too.
Yeah.
Where, like, you're walking around in a big map and then you're dropping it down on a dude with your sword.
Oh, I'm too lazy to read this right now.
Go into the pool.
Oh, it heals me!
Sweet. How does that heal your robot?
For free.
It's like a hot spring.
Why does that heal your robot? There you go. Tairyoku.
Oh, Oh, it's Kai.
Kurijito. Kurejito. Credit.
Courage.
Too.
Courage.
Kurejito.
Nice. Aw. Aw. Trezor.
2 point no keiken. Chito.
Go to the hot spring again while you're on the screen.
I mean, I'm gonna do another battle first. You know, so it makes it worth it.
These guys are like football helmets filled with tires.
What? Oh, that's not fair. They're like, they're gonna kill me. I couldn't do anything because I would respawn and they would jump on me.
I never died in Momotaro.
Ooh, well, I didn't technically die, I just got KO'd.
Oh, we've never been in this in one of the tents.
Yeah.
How?
It's the tents that I didn't want to explore. Because it was just gonna be Japanese.
They were too intense.
Ha 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 ha, you can never go camping.
Maggie would not have,
liked
it if I had not made that joke for her. She would have made it had she been here. Do you have, like, a gun, too?
No.
It's weird how you can jump. I've decided that's weird.
Ando wa pointo no!
And three something else's.
Oh, pointo keiken is experience. I understand. I learned something.
I bet you this is a dungeon. Those are some cool walls.
Music?
Definitely dungeon.
Oh, is that, what is that? Did you hear the music? Ah, what? What? What?
Bats are the worst monster.
They're hard to kill, because they fly. Gosh.
Explosions. I'd like to point out that there's a game, one of the Mech Warrior games, when your mech gets destroyed, if you don't press the eject button, it erases your save file.
Andrew is such a good friend. Hope we get to meet him sometime.
Yay!
That's me.
Well, we have, my dad and I went for a road trip and ended up in Kentucky. So it's
yeah.
Not out of the realm of possibility.
And I love Canada.
Sweet. Treasure!
I
have 2 points.
I have 2 experience points and 6 kurejito. Kurejito.
Maybe you're gaining heart like in the other game.
Kurejito. I think it's like credit.
What's east? No, it's definitely courage.
Kureji.
You're definitely a cowardly dog. That's who you play in this game. It's like a camp. Everyone lives underground. Are those chests?
Yeah.
Man, these don't belong to you. What are you doing rummaging about in someone else's sock drawers?
You just take the whole chest. you didn't open it, so you took the whole chest.
Ah.
I don't know if that's what it says. I mean, here's the king.
Here's another king, yeah.
And here's another woman.
Well, yeah.
I'll let you pass if you give me 100 gold.
Wow.
Rude.
Is she on gold or courage?
No, definitely.
1,000 gododo. Gododo.
Dame da. He said, "Do you want 1,000 gold?" And I said, "Yes." And he said, "Dame da. Never."
Oh, I thought he was saying, "Do you want to give me 1,000 gold?" And he said, "Yes." And he's like, "You don't have it."
Maybe that's what he did say. It was Dame da.
Fighto. You're fighting the football helmets again.
Yeah, these guys seem like I'm struggling fighting these guys, so I think I need to.
I think you need to go to the hot springs more often.
I want to level up first.
William, I'm thirsty. I'm so thirsty, William.
Thirsty.
I wonder, if you go west from here, do you end up in the,
Thanks for trading places with Andrew. What are you guys doing for your anniversary? Oh, me and Gordon? I mean, it's almost our anniversary of meeting each other.
Yeah, but Dan was here when we met.
What is that supposed to mean? Can't have an anniversary without Dan.
It's true. Maggie and I are going to watch
Rinse it out.
Avengers, Age of Ultron.
It's good, but I was slightly upset.
Yeah.
No, but it's good. It's definitely worth it.
Cool.
But there's some things that don't happen in the comics that...
Oh, I think I might know.
Change the universe a little bit.
Yeah.
But part of me believes that it's not real.
Well, like, Vision comes about, right? That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
These are blue now.
And they run.
That's scary.
Oh, I hate when sometimes whenever you get attacked, you disappear.
Yeah. Oh, you can play on the screen where...
Oh.
Yeah, that's on like a half a second delay. No wonder you're doing so badly.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, I was just watching this screen because of the baby.
Yeah, sit back. Don't hurt your eyes.
Thanks. Beautiful hot springs. Wow, I feel like this is already easier.
He says when he takes damage from the footballs.
Yeah, but I took less damage. Last time I was at like 8 HP.
The Avengers movie is only just getting to Japan this month. Otherwise we would have seen it a lot sooner.
My sword is just so small.
Nice. Yeah, you're like this giant robot.
I have like this little. I little have like. I literally have a dagger. Reboot! Upu!
Nice.
On the wall, Reboot 2. I have become level 2.
What's your max health now?
Dairyoka got 14 plus to my health, 7 plus to my magic,
really?
3 plus to my.
29 health now?
My attack, 1 plus to my agility. Tsubayasa, and then
speed. I know that one. Tsubayasa.
Agility.
Yeah.
Kashikosa is like
29 health. Wow.
Hey, go back to the hot springs.
All right. So your giant metal.
My metal body.
Your sword isn't any bigger.
I know. That's okay. The game is very good at making sure that you get right up on the monsters, almost to a point where you. Almost kill yourself.
Oh, I watched the first episode of God Eaters.
God Eaters. I don't know what that is.
It's based on a video game, I think. But I won't hold that against it. It's kind of neat. These scientists developed this source of limitless energy. Basically, the idea was that they were creating energy from nothing. With something called a Gaia cell? Something like that?
Okay, I kind of really like this game.
Sweet. Yeah,
especially because I die and I don't actually, like, the game doesn't end.
Yeah.
Like, I just go to the end, like, Pokemon.
So, what you're saying is that this game is not Nintendo hard.
I mean, it's kind of hard. These bats, though.
But it's not like, mess up ever so slightly and have to start from the beginning. Losing hours of work.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, God Eaters. So these cells inevitably turn into monsters that destroy most of civilization. The protagonist is this dude who's very excited about fighting these monsters. So what they do is they inject some of the monster's DNA into him.
Do you hear the beginning of that? It's like the beginning of Dragon Quest. Oh, this is poison.
Oh, it's
so sad. It's like, let's look up the Ima. It's dirty.
Get the chest.
Of course. Get the chest. Dakara! Bako wa mitsuketa. You found. Oh, I got 110
courage.
Courage. Oh, what is that? Oh, here you go.
Menus!
Majin. Oh. Is that magic? Majin?
No, Majin is like a special kind of fighter. Majin? No, Majin.
Koto, Kodo, Tenken, Shirudo. Oh, I don't have any shield.
One of my favorite things in life now is to make fun of my baby. When he coughs, it's it sounds so silly.
This is you, William.
Fortunately, he enjoys it. What? Did you just like equip a sword and now you're dealing actual damage?
No, the guy was just running at me. He's like, ah, come at me, bro. I'm gonna beat you. And then he did nothing.
There's the,
You know, for being like that small underground, you have to walk like this giant path above ground.
Well, it's like one screen away, and it's one screen high.
He's gonna hit.
Yeah, they really get 3 years. That's his aim.
It's really just jump. And I like that I have enough H, like, the beginning it was like, oh, okay, you're gonna die pretty quickly. Now I have a lot of HP, so I'm more like, let's just get into this battle and defeat them.
Dang, that was sad.
And I also got, like, the level up, so my power is stronger, so I'm totally faster. Yay, level 3!
Nice.
That was really easy to get to level 3 pretty quickly. I'm gonna have to borrow this game. Here, right?
Yeah, I got a list of the games that you want to borrow.
So far, it's just this one.
Yeah, you don't want
to
play
Momotaro? Maybe Momotaro. But this one is kind of the most fun. I don't know, this has probably been one of the most. Because the battle is like, it's like a challenge every time, even though. Like, I know I'm gonna win.
I want to see you buy, like, a sweet flamethrower or something.
I don't quite know if they had flamethrowers back in this.
In the tents.
When people lived in tents, I would think.
Oh, you got 100 money now that you can.
Yeah, but I need. Itakudasai. Please come. Money, I want. Kambate, you best. Sometimes I just read one word and I'm like, I understand what they're saying.
Oh, it's a shop.
Nani ka, kau, I wanna buy. Seburu.
Saber.
Genki. I'm gonna buy the saber.
Yeah!
Arigatou gozaimasu. Oka ni yo wa? Uru. Sell. If you want anything, okay. No, I don't quite know how to equip. Oh, saber! Use my saber.
Your character's like, are you sure? Alright.
On the wall, save your roll. Stitchimuck. I think I just equipped my. I equipped my there! Let's see if I have a water sword now. I'll be so happy if I do.
Yeah, that'd be sweet. One thing that RPGs kind of miss is like, you equip a new sword and you deal slightly more damage. Oh, it's still just a tiny little toothpick. You're dealing 10 points of damage though, right?
Yeah, so I'm doing more damage. And I basically just got back a lot. But now I just don't know where I'm supposed to go.
You had over 100, now go.
Well, I needed 1,000. Oh, I killed that guy.
It was the one person who said give me 100, right?
No, he said 1,000.
The other person said 1,000. The person on the right said 100.
Oh, did she?
The person blocking your way said 100. I think the other guy was just like,
give me 1,000 gold because I'm sick. No, I'm bad.
Was he sick?
No, no, he's in bed.
I think he was just lazy.
Oh, I was hoping I can get the chance while I was jumping. Oh,
okay. Too much grief.
I wonder if there's like a save button. Hipai fai fire.
Fire.
I don't know what that was.
I'm gonna do one more fight.
Oboete mabo kaiwa no. Oh, that's the text speed.
One more fight. You almost got 100.
Oh. I thought you were just. I don't know what you were doing.
holding the baby.
Yeah, no.
Took one shot now.
Yeah. I've gotten so strong.
Strong.
Every time it says six, it says six coup. I think it says 67. I'm like, holy crap. A lot. A lot of credits.
Oh, so, yeah, you're right.
Well,
where's my north?
He said
1,000. Oh, way up there. Like, north of
the ants. Oh, I don't remember him. But I don't know if what gold is, if it's the same thing as credit.
No, it's courage. He's trading courage. It's fact. I know these things.
It just seems weird that I'm getting courage. And I can sell my courage for weapons.
Yep.
Are you sure it's courage?
Yeah, you should sell it to online.
I'm gonna look this up. Golden Mall. Oh, I had to buy a sword first.
What?
Before I could go through. You know, like in Zelda.
William. Mayor William. Mayor William. If you guys aren't watching Steven Universe, you should do so now. Yep.
I mean, now while we're playing this?
Yep.
It means credit! I was right.
Yeah, courage credits.
I was like, what doesn't mean courage? Kurejito. Oh, his bats are back.
Kind of sad that you're not just killing them in one hit.
I didn't kill these guys one hit.
I mean, yeah.
Oh. I can only two.
Yes.
They're harder to hit. 4 points. 6 credits.
A weird empty forest. Go left.
This reminds me of, like, what is it, Dragon Quest?
Yeah.
Like the original, like, monsters one where you actually got monsters and battled them. Do you know that one? Did you play that one?
You mean Dragon Quest Monsters?
Yeah.
Joker.
No, not Joker. Yes. Like your original.
No. What's this one's on?
Game Boy.
I might have bought that.
It was like my favorite game.
Go left.
Which just came from there.
No. Good. That's all I wanted to see. No, you were left, you went right, and then up. There's like a little corner there. 4 points. Hope you find another hot spring. Actually, there's one in that village.
Stop!
William. Mayor William. Mayor William. He's getting super fussy because he's super tired.
Castle!
So he does his best. Whoa, that's a good guy.
I win.
I only have 5 points for that. Oh, sweet castle. Sweet castle, bro.
Koko wa Nishinobu Burikunpomi.
William, there's a solution. You could speak.
Omae wa dare da?
You are. Who are you?
So did you bring something? And then I said I brought something, but they're like, you didn't. You know why your face.
Hopefully. Nope, nothing.
I'm gonna die.
Sorry, he'll spawn in the pen. Oh, that's my nose.
Level 4!
Did that heal you?
No. I wonder if I. No.
No.
I just did on it. It didn't seem like.
Maho is magic.
It didn't seem like the people who played this game before me were not very far. They were like level 6. The good thing about those guys is they're super easy to kill.
Yeah.
Because they just run forward, stop, run forward. I wonder what's over here. Ooh, a village!
Wait, that really hurts.
Yeah, I kill these guys one hit.
Sweet.
2 points.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my little William.
Go to sleep.
Cause you're tired and I'm tired. But it's time to go to sleep.
Speaking of which, this episode's just about
five more minutes
to go to sleep. Yeah.
Just enough time to choose a new game for next week.
Oh yeah.
Are we having a game next week? Am I gonna be here next week?
Are you?
Yeah, I'll be here next week. I might be really sad because I might have just failed my driving test. Do you think it automatically saves?
I don't think so.
I need to save it. I want to save it so that I can continue.
Seibu shimasu.
Seibu. Literally, it's Seibu. Where is Seibu? Where is it? Where's Seibu? Let's text speed. Oh, that's cool. I don't think I equipped it, the saber. I think I threw it away.
Ha! Well, that would explain why you didn't do better in fights.
See, because I think if I go here, so this is my, like, sword. That's my sword.
Machine.
And saber would be there, and, like, I can choose saber, but I threw my saber away. Silly me. Bought a brand new saber. Throws it away.
Then why did that person let you through? Oh, these are the finished games.
Probably because I leveled up. He said you need to be stronger. I didn't actually know what he was talking about. I make up my own Japanese. I make my own rules. Sorry if my teacher watches this.
Mike Tyson's punch out!
Bam!
We're not playing that one.
But we could have.
Yeah, we could have. Probably
well. You got the hiccups. Not me, baby.
Oh, these are all the games that,
Oh, my laptop's just been on, like, open over there.
Blood Kirby, game. Zelda, Mario. But you've seen all those games. They're not, like, super weird, obscure.
Yeah, not super weird.
Also, it'd be funny if this game was just, like, something that's super popular in North America and we just haven't heard of it.
Kau Seberu. Hi! I'm gonna buy it again. Okay, this time. Ah! You see that?
Yeah, now go have a fight.
I'm learning.
Excuse me.
Caring is sharing.
Learning is burning.
And I'm gonna share my saber with these creatures' faces. Oh, it is!
Nice.
Yes! I have a big sword now. I judge my character's manliness based on the sword.
How about these two games?
Because I'm a chauvinistic pig. Yep, well, that's good.
They're both Bandai?
Yeah.
Show these to the camera.
Holy crap.
Whoa.
What is this? What is this?
Spiders.
What is this? What are they doing? What?
They're fighting.
Why is this so hard? Oh.
All right, tune in next week for
For this game.
Obake no.
I need to go back to the village. Yeah, one hit kill. One hit kill. All
right. We're up.
Did you read this?
Abakeno
Taro.
Taro?
Taro, I was right. Abakeno Taro.
And
Taru. 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 Majigaru. Taru-kun. Taruto-kun.
Sweet. You'll also see William and Gord and probably Andrew.
Anando!
And maybe Michi.
Maybe Michi. feet decides to come back.
But not Peter.
Not Peter. Today was your only chance, but you missed it. Sorry, viewers.
Yep. Yeah, thank you, the live viewers. Hello, our YouTube viewers.
And thank you for watching.
Yeah, thanks. See you on the other side.
Of the camera.